Hey everybody, welcome back to another Excel tutorial. This is just a quick short one because I've seen this come up a few times lately and I thought I would just give a very quick tutorial. Let's say you want to make a line chart or a bar chart and you've got dollars or you've got currency in your data series. So I'm just going to select these data here. I'm just going to insert a little bar, little column chart. I'll make that a little bit bigger so you can see the whole thing, and I'll make the font bigger too so you can see everything. Okay, so this is fine. Okay, but let's say these are dollars and I want to format them as dollars. So I'm going to select my data, and if I go into this general number formatting area right in the middle of the home tab and I just click on the dollar sign, right, real quick and easy, I get that. It's nice. I've got commas, I've got two decimal points, I've got a dollar sign, it's right aligned. But notice in the chart that the zero down here shows up as a little hyphen, a little dash. And the reason that's happening is because when I formatted my data series here by going into that little dollar sign, notice that it used the accounting option. Okay, so if I right click on my data series here and go format cells, you'll see right in the middle here, I'm in accounting. But if I click currency and leave everything the same, two decimal places, dollar sign, click okay, the zero shows up here, right? And I'm gonna undo that. I can do that using a shortcut. I can just go into the drop-down menu, hit currency, and I get that, and the zero shows up. So if you are creating a bar chart, a line chart, whatever it is, whatever graph you're trying to create, and you have dollars in your data, and you're getting this weird effect of having a dollar sign or whatever currency it is, and just a hyphen and not a zero, probably using the accounting option, here it is again, I'll show you, probably using the accounting option and not the currency option. I'm not an accountant. I don't know why accountants wouldn't want to have zeros, but okay, so be it. So easy, quick way to fix that if you're finding that is a problem in your graphs and your charts in Excel. So stay tuned to this YouTube channel for more tips, more tricks in how to create better data visualizations in Excel.